Man, though. No visions of mana. So Midori was wrong. Ugh! They had nothing from Sega or they had that one Square Enix game and that was it. Good grief, man.